Eyeliner. focus on the floor. Look here. dinosaur, Kristen. Okay, look at the dinosaur. Look over here, Kristen. Look down here, Kristen. Focus here. Okay, now look over here, Kristen. Okay, now look up here, Kristen. Good. Okay, Kristen, look in the center. And boop. Okay, follow the eye. Okay, follow the eye. Follow the eye, Kristen. Yeah. Alright, next up for Paula, we're going to do a little bit of soft speaking, a little bit of ramble. So, a few weeks ago we had a lot of snow here, and it was like, it came out of nowhere. Suddenly it was just like snowing so much, and it was all full of the side of the house, and you know, buses weren't working, and you know, traffic was shut down, as typical here where I live, because we can't handle the snow here. Even though I'm from Canada, I'm from the part of Canada where we get the least amount of snow. We still get some here and there every year, but compared to most of Canada, it's the least. And it's unfortunate that it didn't come, you know, at Christmas or anything. Came in like January, and and then after a week it was all melted away. So now I kind of miss it, but I've been enjoying the like warmer days. Like, not warm, it's still cold, but it's not minus, you know, it's like 3 or 4 degrees, so there's a little bit of sun. So it sorry I had to cough. But anyway, so it feels really nice, and I'm looking forward to spring, the warm weather, and hopefully I can go back outside in my backyard, just, you know, get some sunlight on my face. I need some sun. So yeah, that's my little ramble. So thank you, Paula. Now, here it goes.